Okay, this is going to be a demonstration cold start and ride, hopefully 2-in-1. If I hit a bunch of traffic, then this will just be a cold start demo and the ride demo will be separate. This is a 12-mile loop starting on Route 5 north in Norwich, Vermont. Heading left on 132 and then heading left on Union Village Road and then back into Norwich proper, and I will stop again in this vicinity. Right now this is Church Street or Route 5, and that's Interstate 91 right there. So this ride is a pretty good mix of open road and twisties and then a little bit of traffic in town, so you should be able to hear how it operates under different conditions and how it shifts, etc., etc. Hopefully you can see this. The bike is cold as ice at the moment, so it's cold started like on the button every time, so there is no reliability issues. It likes full choke to start, and should just back that off after a couple of miles. We should be good to go. Thank you. Well, that was not as much fun as I had hoped, but I think it did the job.